Man has always considered the sky to be the final border. And although he considered himself the pinnacle of creation, he sent animals on the first space. This is our tribute to the little heroes who risked their lives and paved the way for people to reach the stars. It is also a story about a dog who survived a journey into space to visit foreign planets and meet their inhabitants. And most importantly, find her way home. Now, our dog Bee is being drawn into a space portal. Is this a gateway to Earth or perhaps a sign of serious trouble? Thrust into a vortex of an energy cyclone, she clung to a teddy bear, the last memento from home, and watched the desert at the other end of the tunnel come closer. There was no sand or wind inside. This is not home, but a completely different place. Neither a human nor even a robot will reach it, and Bee will not be able to escape. No! A gust of wind whistled without warning and stole the last bit of hope. Bee has nothing left. She can only push forward alone. But where? The teddy bear and the memories of what she lost after her departure from Earth? Bee doesn't want to give her. Hopefully, it's not too late to reclaim him.
Ah!
Why press forward without a goal? The scent recedes and disappears, and B loses the will to search. Do not fall asleep. Warmth, one of a kind. It moves unpredictably, like tongues of flame. Bee understands this feeling, even though she only now sees the person responsible for it. When she learns the name of the wisp, Rose, she already knows that she has found a friend.
Thank you. Thank you.